Let's do it, lads. Oh, Germany. Awesome, man. Deutschland, yeah. Das ist gut. Love Deutschland. Saudi Arabia, awesome, man. Yeah, hello, marhaba, Saudi. Let's go, Echo. Yalla. Yalla, Habibi. No, he procced the passive. That blows. I tried to avoid that. You're never gonna make it. You're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man? You must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible. It's not probable. Shit. You're irresponsible. Too many obstacles. You gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow. You can't be your problem. What's your time no more? Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move. I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it because I thought I wanna... Thought he was gonna queue there, but he didn't. Opinions and all these positions, they come in millions. They block in your vision. But no, you can't listen. That shit is all fishing because you hold the power. And you're gonna make it. You dead, boy, all. You dead as fuck. Alright, shove Lannon back immediately. Nice. Let's get out of here. Give me that clean. Where's the clean? Clean. Clean. Oh, they reset the fucking emotes. Riot. And this patch. They reset the fucking emotes. Why, Rito? Damn it, they ruined the moment, man. Ruined. Let's go, man. Oh, definitely Death Sworn, man. Death Sworn is my favorite skin. Absolutely. Death Sworn over Project for sure. Never gonna make it. For the song, just type exclamation mark playlist. And it's the second one in the playlist. Basically, it goes down, down, down. It's like the top one right now. It's called Fight Back. Oh, how did I fuck that up? Got it. Diana's top lane. I couldn't get in Q range there. Couldn't finish him off. He also dodged two of the spin damage daggers. Good on him. He tried. He tried, boys. But it's not gonna happen today. No, no, no. Nice, our Kalista's 3-0. Holy shit. Motherfucker. The song is great. I love it. It gets really good. Oh, shite. That went too deep. Damn.
Motherfucker.
This song is lit, man. This song's fucking lit, bro. Never mind. You're good. Echo's still mid. Ah, that fucking hit. Thank God that the brothers on the rise now. Can't really roam bot lane, they're a bit too over pushed here. It's good to get pressure on this Echo. If we don't let him proc passive, then we Gucci, man. Just poke in and out. That was on top, all in. Just a quick little in out. You can't all in with a dagger like that. So I was hoping I proc revolver on him, but no can do. He wants to Q that. Alright, he just had the ulti on top of me. I couldn't get the Q dagger. Oh, fuck me, man. I greeded for that really hard. He had no ulti, but I greeded for that. Kinda misplayed in lane a bit. God damn, bro. Echo might show up, but he has no ulti and he's low health. He's probably just gonna recall. Man, y'all going ham, man. Just focus on the turret. Shit. There we go. Hey, what's up, Zand? How's it going, homie? What up, what up? If he eat, I would have W'd there and auto attacked. Mainstream. I need the E. Okay, not very clean, but oh, fuck me! Couldn't jump on the minion. Oh, not too clean. Not too clean. Could have gone a bit better there. Oh, Shen ult. At least we know Shen's got no R. Echo has no ulti right now. Oh, come on. Shit! Holy dick! We got them both. Ooh, fuck me. Let's work on the gunblade now. No problem. No problem, no problem. I'm okay with this. No problemo. That means we get 2 out of 5 on this. Nice. I'm gonna be roaming a lot. Yeah, Zen, I went for Sark Shoes this game. We're going for the Magic Pen. Even though Merc would be still good, because they have 3 AP. But I'm gonna Sark this time around. Yo, yo, what up? Got ulti back. Oh, yeah, there it is. Nice, not bad. What up, Josh? How's it going, brother? Doing good? He has ulti. Oh, jeez, okay. That could have gone so fucking bad. That was so not clean, but we did it. I'm gonna go top because... Okay, team wants to recall. Okay, okay, okay. That's fine, that's fine. But you got back with gun. And, I'll back with gun and probably get haunting guys after. Alright, not bad. Larp out your furballs once you engage. Yeah, I keep forgetting to do that. It would be so much better if I do that before every fight. Shit. Is Shen jungle, by the way? No, he's support. Okay, I'm dumb. Fizz is top. Oh, shit. There goes the echo. Shit. Oh wow. I need her to come a bit close. I want her to take this. I wonder if she's gonna greet for it. Check it didn't. She's gonna arm me. Hoping Diana would step on my dagger there. I would have went in because she didn't have Q at the time. That would have been so good. The Haha! Someone TP'd top. Alright, we're good, we're good. We're not gonna get caught here. Alright, Teemo's going top, no problem. We'll just head here. Can't even stop them there. I need them to burn a lot of shit if I'm gonna go here. That won't work. We'll just back off. We'll back off, we'll go hunting. No problem, man, no problem. We'll just do that. Boom. Enough. I think if I win this, I get platinum promos. Fuck. Go for that. Yeah, I'm at like 89 LP, right? So I need one more and I'm back in plat promos. Because I literally demoted from there recently. Like a week ago. And now I'm like already almost back in there. Crazy, man. The evil struggle, man. The evil struggle is real. He's dead. Nice. Got the fucking reset, man. Nice. Whew. Okay. That was good. That was good, man. Let's back off with Zhonya. Not too bad. Definitely gonna Zhonya this game. I really feel like it's a good item here. We'll just do that. Get rid of this. Kane went Super Saiyan. Very nice. Here he comes. What's this version of him called? The Khan. Or the Raw Khan or something. That one looks badass. Nice ult! Oh my god. Perfect. Wow, he just used everything. He used everything. He used fucking everything, dude. He fucked himself. Snow on top. Shit. Oh, bot. I gotta go there. It's a good thing Kalista should be top lane. Teemo should not be top right now. Teemo should be like bot or mid. And let bot lane be top. Yeah, let's farm this up. Okay, nice, nice. Get some solo CS right here. Some solo XP. Like that. Oh, nice. Oh my god, my team's whooping ass, man! Holy shit! What do you bet Echo shows up here? What do you bet Echo shows up here? Ah, oh, he went to the safer side. He used the E. Okay, well. That's a forced ulti. That's too bad. Couldn't kill him. At least he forced his ult. It's fine. I don't care if I use my ult, because I'm cat. Maybe that forces him to recall too. Why? Because I can. Nice. Perfecto. Let's get out of here, man. We got the Zonya, nice. I like that. That sweet click. Oh, the sweet click. When you buy something, when you have so much gold, you put that one click on that Zonya. Man, it feels fucking good. You feel yourself becoming stronger. I'm ready, man. I'm so fucking ready. I'll put that at number one. Make sure it's at number one. I always mispress it when I put it at number two. Every single time. Maybe not every single time, but most of the time I fuck it up, so. I've started pressing Zonya on one way more now. Gotten used to it now. Oh, nice. Oh. Calm down, bro. Chill out. What's up, Eddie Lele? How's it going, man? What's up, bro? Let's go top. Teemo's bot lane, I'll go top. That was a good wave. That was a good ass wave. Damn, I'm fucking hitting CS. I like that. No, now we're pressuring all lanes, I like that. This is how you're supposed to win a game. Let's pressure all the lanes, 1-3-1. Wow. Is Diana gonna come for me? I mean, I'm ready for her. Yeah, get out of here. Come on, Baron. Do stuff. What? I lagged there. Yeah, shit, that was a bad jump off. Now we're misplaying. Lul. Is he gonna ult me? Come on, relentless hunter, move speed. Gimme. Look at that. He's not gonna ult me, he doesn't have R. Okay. I don't know, that jumpo here was weird because I pressed E but then I canceled it. Like I moved back, but then it's still connected anyway. But there was like a late connect. Look at that fucking lag! Holy shit! 400 ping! I literally spiked a 409. Whew. It's the fucking ping, man. What can I say? Quite internet. Mm-hmm. I'll push mid. Oh, it's dropping frames? It probably dropped frames. Yeah, because I spiked to like 400 ping there, so that was probably it. I literally got like 400 ping, but it should be good now. Like, for you guys. Scar in a crossfire. Get it! Yeah! Ouch. Oof, fucking damage. You mad, bro? Tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? No, no, no. No, you do not. Come on, I jumped over it. No, the fucking... Oh, the fucking reset, homie. Come on, man. Reset took a while on Fizz. That was sloppy regardless of that. God damn. Let's go for that Leander now. Bro, tell me what you're mad for. You got red buff, Callista. You got red buff. How much do I have now? 5 out of 5 move speed. Nice. So I'm fast as fuck now. I am so fast now. I love that. That'll make you believe half of the lies. I cannot lie. I cannot lie. If I go bot, they do Baron. I mean, if they're... I mean, they can't fuck with us. We're so strong. But still, there's a chance they might do Baron because I'm showing myself up here. But if they don't come for me, I destroy their base. What are they gonna do? I gotta ask. Tell me what you're mad for. Hey, what's up, DBK? Have I tried Ravenous Hunter? If so, what's your opinion? I actually like it. It's pretty good. I tried all three. I tried Relentless Hunter, Ravenous, and Ingenious. And I honestly really love the move speed. I don't know. It just fits me really well. I like being able to catch up to people or escaping and roaming. The roam with this is really nice. I'm a big fan of the move speed. But I can see that Ravenous Hunter is also really good with Gunblade. Oh baby, what the fuck? That was so beautiful. That sweet dagger. She's gonna condemn me, but fuck it. Fuck it, I do myself. Fuck it, I do myself. Good job. Should back off right here and try to regroup top lane or something. Maybe push another lane. Hopefully I don't get Diana queued here. We should be good. We're good. I'm gonna sell Dark Seal now for this large rod. Fuck it, I do myself. Let's go Elixir too. When you get to late, there's... Hold on. When you get too late, there's no need to EW and wait before your Q. EWQ. Oh, you mean like when it lands on the ground? Yeah, because the shampoo refund is instant, right? Like this, like instant. So I go in and then... Yeah, you know what? You're right. I don't know why I'm waiting. You know, that doesn't actually make too much sense. Like, I'll EW and then Q and then wait till the Q lands on the ground and then E out of habit. I could just E on it directly because I'm level 18 and my shampoo refund is pretty much full now with 10% cooldown. So, yeah. Like, I could do this. Look. In, out. Oh no, I played that so bad. Nice room. Room city, man. Especially against Vayne, you wanna get your Q off before condemn. Yeah, that's very important actually. Because she'll condemn you away from your W for sure, but you need to go back to your W and then that will allow you to shampoo on the thing. So you. Yeah, I can see that, Zand. I can see that. I'm a fan of Ingenious Hunter as well. Okay, that was like so fucking bad. That was really fucking bad. I couldn't Zhonya. It was on cooldown. That kind of sucked, but I ate that whole fucking damage. Oh no. Cool. That works. Nice. Should be able to finish it here. Do it, Fizz. E. He hasn't E'd yet. Yes. Come here. Oh, sweet baby. Oh, you fucking pushed her. Let's go! Back in platinum. Here it is. Holy shit. We're back in the plat promos, man. Look at that. Who do we honor? Kalista for shitting on bot lane. Got a mission? Oh, level up. Sure thing. Series update. You have been qualified. Hoorah! Or rather, promotion back to platinum. So we need to win three games now. We need to win all three. Okay. Let's get back to platinum, man. Shit. That was fucking fast. I thought that would take really long to get back to flat, but it looks like we're kind of getting back there. Oh god.